What is going on, everyone? My name is Luke, and today I have for you guys part 4 of the Glitches, Tricks, and Spots series for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. If you guys are watching this video and you do want more videos like this one, so more glitches, more tricks, more spots, these types of videos, then make sure you take a second right now just to leave a like on this video. It shows me that you guys want more of these videos and that you are enjoying them. And you know, it's really awesome to see all of the support, and I love absolutely having all of you guys on my channel. If you aren't already subscribed, then why not subscribe? It is free and you will stay up to date with all of my uploads. And I give you guys part 4 of the Glitches, Tricks, and Spots series for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It's like that, you write, we write back. Too tight for tight slacks, you fight, we fight back. If you're tripping, then listen, it's like hitting bitches in the missionary position. We ain't behind that. Yeah, they wanna get the worst out of me, but I'm so good, Joe Jackson would be proud of me. And fuck the joint chief of staff, man, we're rolling joints, chief and hash, and burning all through the stash when we're getting to the ash. We all need a break, break the chain of being lame and seeing things. Start doing things, and soon enough, you'll see a change. You can only lose if you never try, then there's only you to blame. Smoking, smoking, everybody there. Drinking, drinking, sometimes we're rolling, rolling. Living life like the weekend, weekend. Cause everybody here. Smoking, smoking, everybody there. Drinking, drinking, sometimes we're rolling, rolling. Living life like the weekend, weekend. Like a never-ending orgasm. It's been a long time coming, but I love it. The struggle just gave me something, something to reach for, a reason to look up. The reason I'm not an author, but I'm getting booked up. Yeah, I do it all for the team. And how the fuck can we lose with Sawyer on the beat? I know from the go that some people gon' be hating, but that's a minor setback like daylight savings. Everyone in the game has a thing. Gucci says burr, Drake likes to sing, Wiz likes to laugh, walking straight hood. And me? Shit, I'm just fucking good. Give me a topic like NASA, I'll rock it. No change with the fame, got the game in my pocket. We smoke the best, so don't wonder why the grass isn't always greener on the other side. Cause everybody here smoking, smoking, everybody there. Drinking, drinking, sometimes we're rolling, rolling. Living life like the weekend, weekend. Cause everybody here smoking, smoking, everybody there. Drinking, drinking, sometimes we're rolling, rolling. Living life like the weekend, weekend.
Knocked down around for round. You feel like you're shut down on the ground when will the fantasy end? Yeah, when will the heaven begin? Yeah, you might be knocked down around for round. You feel like you're shut down on the ground. on, so I can sit on every single piece of paper that I put the pen on. And when I've been on for like 10 years, I'ma do it better than anybody before me. So the whole wide world will adore me, ain't no need to assure me. And if you wonder why I'm rapping so fast, it's cause I got a lot of things on my mind that wanna come out at the same time. In other words, I'm racing. I used to pursue my dreams, but now the reality, and that's what I'm chasing. Why are we on this earth? Why must we feel pain? Why does everybody feel the need to judge one another when we're all the same?
Can't seem to appease me. Simi was a girl that I fell in love with. Typical club chick that had more flavor than the sun kiss. Met her in September, wiped her by November. Dated one semester, left it in forget her. Calculated moves, socialite agenda. Didn't care for you, I was a favorite letter. Hair done, with the makeup nice. Wiped up and she was more like the breakup type. Always hit the club, didn't worry about a backlash. Life full of problems, I ain't talking math class. Fighting every night, never needed that trash. Left just to come back, whole lot of packed bags. Sorority chick, didn't like it but did it in spite of just to feel important and shit. Always worry about how she looked. Got good grades for the status, but didn't give a fuck about the books. They say emotions run deep, she never let them show. Drown them out, she drinking on a steady flow. Cause the cover up couldn't cover up enough. Good skin, the cover up was just a bluff. Sexy in a dress nonetheless, she still shy, confidence was low. Had to wear heels high, Simi never was an easy fix. Always quitting, chick would up and leave me quick. Always bitching, always on some needy shit. Selfish, never came to see me pitch, and I hated her for that. Needed her to be there, I hated her for that. I broke up with Sammy, couldn't wait to leave. Told her what I thought, emotions on the sleeve. Fast forward a year, life's a lot different. Top of the world, but something's still missing. Yeah, you don't know the half of that.